So we want to make sure that we educate people to let them know that this is not okay with us. And it's not just April 4th. This is for mostly white women. It takes longer for African American and Native American women to make the same amount of money. And this is really not just a woman's issue, it's a family issue. So we believe that it's worth standing out in the cold and the rain and letting everybody know that we need to change this. We need to make a change. And since women are the ones that are speaking up lately, we're not going to sit down until something happens.
Why do you think it is that things are the way they are?
Well, I think a long time ago, it was that women were staying home and then men were going to work. And as time has changed and it evolved, women started going to work and maybe they weren't educated that they could ask for more money or that it was okay or that they were going to get fired. So we also want to educate women that it's okay to stand up for yourself and ask for what you want. And if somehow you don't get it, there are other jobs out there. It's not okay just to like take it and make sure that everything's okay, making everything just right. You need to stand up for yourself and believe that you're equal. We're equal to men. We all know that. In fact, we produce the children, so I always give us up a little step up.
Do you have any personal experience with them?
To tell you the truth,
shall we all talk?
when I was younger, I was a dental hygienist and I was in Boston and I worked for this very well-known dentist and he wrote books and he was head of the periodontal department at Tufts. And when I went to ask for a raise, after a year, he said to me, if you were a man, I would pay you more. And I was like 20-something years old and I said, well, what do you mean? He goes, well, men have to take care of their families and you probably don't. And I went, okay, and I just turned around and walked the other way. I didn't know it was okay to say, wait a second, I'm bringing in the same amount of money. I need the money to take care of my life and who knows what's going to happen in the future. But I didn't know that 30, 40 years ago, that it was okay for me to speak up. I wanted to keep everything nice and not cause any problem. My mother told me, you're lucky if you get a job. You're lucky you're making so much money. You know, don't make any trouble. So I think that's not the way I want to live right now, and I don't want that notice to go out to other young women. And I don't want daughters to make different paychecks than their brothers. It's just not right.